when I was young and in my prime, and could wander wild and free, there was always a longing in my mind to follow the call of the sea. So I'll sing farewell to Carlingford, and farewell to Green Ore, and I'll think of you both day and night, until I return once more, until I return once more. On all of the stormy seven seas I have sailed before the mast, and on every voyage I ever made I swore it would be my last. But I sing farewell to Carlingford, and farewell to Green Ore, and I think until I return once more, until I return once more. Now I had a girl called Mary Doyle, and she lived in Renor, and the foremost thought was in her mind was to keep me safe on shore. But I sing farewell to once more, until I return once more. Now the landsman's life is all his own, he can go or he can stay, but when the sea gets in your blood, when she calls, you must obey. So I sing farewell to until I return once more, until I